Thank you so much, Kapil, for that nice introduction. Guys, welcome to this session. What we are going to do now is to touch upon what we are going to do a deep dive in the upcoming workshop. Essentially, the focus is on innovating on the business model. Whenever we talk about innovation, there are three ways any company can innovate. This is not only for startup, any company. Product innovation, process innovation, and business model innovation. Product innovation is what keeps happening. We are all familiar. Newer versions are being developed, absorbing or incorporating the new technology advances. So that is product innovation. What is process innovation? When we try to execute or develop the same product using different models or methodologies or process frameworks to make it more efficient, to improve the quality, reduce the cost, improve the delivery times, this is called process innovation. And the third, and probably the most difficult one to innovate, is the business model. Because what happens when you innovate in business model, you are challenging some of the fundamental conventions or assumptions of an industry. How a particular product can be delivered. How a particular service can be delivered. That takes a very different approach. You need to completely get out, become an observer, and start understanding the challenges and the intricacies so that we can innovate and can question some of those conventions and change the whole game. In fact, of late, that has been the focus. In fact, most successful businesses or startups, whether you take the case of Airbnb or Uber, which have become kind of buzzwords across the world, they have changed the business model. The innovation happened on the business model. Taking a taxi from destination A to B was never new. Calling a taxi also has been happening. Call taxis have always been there. I mean, at least for the past a decade, they have been operating in most of the countries. What has changed is the operator not owning these assets. In fact, both these examples which I talked about, Airbnb as well as Uber, do not own the primary asset which is being rented out, which is the most essential part of service delivery, whether you call it a taxi, the car, or the hotel, the room. That is what is business innovation or business model innovation all about.